makes this city even more dreary.
We're sheltering from the rain right now. Miserable day in downtown Novigrad. Just been in a pack for a day. Trying to relax. Long day at work. So there's this one spot that I visit every so often. There's a owl ghoul who drops lesser red mutations. There's mutagens. He doesn't always drop it, but I've collected a few.
Rain makes this city even more dreary.
Three lesser red mutagens from making a crater red. And a crater red would bring my attack power up. Over here is giving me 40%, so if I can upgrade this one, it could be another 40. That's 80% attack power. That's nice. We had a shave and a haircut. Try a different hairstyle for a little while. All the way down here. Let's see if our favorite owl ghoul is out and about. It's kind of late in the game to discover this, but I learned that in a boat, you can fast track to any harbor, which in Novigrad is Oxenfurt. I have no idea if they're necrophage or ogroid. Oh, they're necrophage. Devourers. I don't have a bestiary entry for them. When in doubt, necrophage. Greens. is a little meditation or at least one that I do. To do something before I sit down to Gwent or stand rather. Wish I could make Geralt sit down. I could during the crypt back bog thing. I freed the tree spirit, so I'm wondering if anything's happened to the downworn denizens. Tree spirit might have held a grudge against them. I did save the orphans. I mean, I didn't want the Baron to die, but I didn't want the orphans to die either. It would have been nice to save Anna. We get a lot of happy endings in some of these quests. I see the sheep, so I guess the village is okay.
Leave me be.
Treasure chest here, but I didn't have a key, so I had to leave it. Down here is a gargoyle. He was too tough for me when I first met him. I don't know if I should try again. I mean, I got the treasure, that's the important part, right? I'll give it a shot. Oh, that's a path going where it... I guess it is. I can't remember. It's like 7 or 8 levels ago.
Looks like rain.
Yeah, it's raining, goat. It's raining. I think I heard him say something. He was laughing and in the gargoyle. He was chucking rocks. Going the wrong way again. I forgot what kind of oil I need to hurt him. I think I have this, not the superior elemental. That took a while to get all the ingredients for. I don't think I've actually used it yet. I love my urban traps. I put some points into Ren's. Give me a bigger wallop. Gargoyle heart. See if that doesn't make anything. Or maybe I just haven't found the formula for it yet. Oh well. I think I really bothered him for nothing, didn't I? Well, no, maybe throwing him is a good thing if he was killing people. Parsley. Yeah, it's a still a cool parsley, but some of the Myth Guardians say. I don't know if there's any red mutagens to be found around here. Ikemara here. I tried to defeat at level 15 and I tried like 5 times in a row. It didn't work. Can't really tell if that's grayed out. Follow the road a bit, as Richard like to say, follow the path. Sure is miserable looking around here. Might be on the alert for foglets. Whenever I ask me for directions, I get your bow.
Vandalion's humming. Place of power, it's gotta be.
Oh, to keep me oriented. Actually, if I keep going this way, it's an automatic fast travel. Something about falling off the map.
Could use a portal about now.
I want to get that Blood and Wine expansion thing. But I'm only level 23. I don't think I could... would make it far. I have no idea what these things are.
Greetings.
Godspeed to ye.
We don't have a roof, guys.
Not of interest here.
I don't remember. I don't think it's a tunnel somewhere. Going down those basements and caves. The music is spooky. I think it's relic. I guess relic oil. I'm not sure. Oh, it must be cursed? Did I say cursed? No. Vampires? Oh, it's a vampire. Yep, that guy. And oil, pygmy, puffball. Last time I tried it, he didn't give me a chance to throw a bomb. He was just too quick. What's up? He's ugly. I guess they're all Igni and vampire oil and puffball. I didn't think there was a this potion called Black Blood. So if he tries to drink my blood, it's... or Geralt's blood, it's poison. It's always the last oil I look at. Doing this 5 times in a row last time. I think I have it memorized. Stronger this time. I got better armor, superior oils. Should be good. Should be good. Then I'll worry about that if I get hit. Uh-oh. Though Geralt himself is kind of scary looking too. You don't get as much experience points, I've noticed. That should be good for a decoction. Rotting flesh can be dismantled into raw meat. That probably would have been nice to have at level 15 or whatever it was. Dealt to from two foes regenerates vitality. That sounds... should be handy. I actually took a green tile, so it's letting my potions last longer. 20%. This is the Rend. Now I have no idea what I'm supposed to do next. I think it's a... witcher contract? Yeah, here it is. Got two. It's those guys up top. One sitting in the hut without a roof. Anything besides mushrooms to eat down here? He came out of, right? Oh, and another letter. Any chests? Did you hear something, Liv? Looks like the North Guardians are trying to look down here. Smile, Geralt. Give a smile. Is that a smile? No.
Gods!